Hello and welcome to another video. This will be another McJugger Nuggets reaction. So what the fuck is this? Did Boogie go to New Jersey? Because right here it says Boogie298 is camping outside of America. Some Boogie reactions to Ruben's channel again. I'm gonna check up on the channel too, but this is interesting right here. So let's see what happens.
Time to do your happy dance. Suddenly, TV and internet is just $49.99 a month in year one. You'll get...
Hey there, Jay, it's your old pal McJugger here with a Psycho Series graphic novel, guys. Thank you for a successful launch. I see you guys rocking them paperbacks, them hardcovers. But everyone's already read the story by now. If you haven't, buy this in the description below. I couldn't be more excited about it. I'm sending these out to all my friends, all my fans, all my YouTuber peeps. I am so pumped, guys. You've been receiving this so well. And I couldn't be more blessed. In other news, I don't know where Jeffrey is. So I made you a promise, Mr. Frodo. You're more like Samwise Gamgee than I am.
Is that like the Lord of the Rings reference?
Yeah, it's like Lord of the Rings fat joke.
Jesus, man.
No, but I'm serious. I don't know where Jeffrey is. I think we can find those deals. Those crappy deals that have me losing my money. Dude, this dude, you have no idea how much this dude has been charging. I checked my online bank. He's charging food items. He's charging words I can't say items that is specifically online and might involve nudity and erotica, which was a number one bestseller category for the Sega Series graphic novel. Anyway, come with me, man.
Yep.
He's thinking about this.
Living fuck is that bitch? I'm sorry, but what?
I'm not doing
anything. Dude, who was that?
I don't know who that was. What was that? That was really weird.
That was a girl. That's what that was.
Have you ever seen one of those with?
Yeah, but who was she?
Oh, I don't care. Thank you for Mr. Isaac Calder. Mr. Jeffrey Saxton, I hereby relinquish you from Big Brother Entertainment.
Thank you so much.
I hereby relinquish you. Oh, and I just laughed too hard and...
man, it's so nice to see that in flames.
Crazy, bro. You can finally keep your AdSense. I told you I'd hook you up, my dude.
I appreciate that.
So how much you ever made from Google AdSense, bro? That's going right in your pocket.
Hey, Jess, it's starting to get a little hot.
Yeah, how does it work when it gets to, like, the edge?
It's gonna keep burning?
Yeah, but, like, where do I... So if it's starting to get really... Yeah, bro, right. What do I do? Bro, what do I do?
Put it up and out?
Okay,
Jesus, man.
Okay, you're gonna clean this up, bro.
I'm gonna stay back away from you there.
All my money has come back, bro. November, December... Finally, man. This is why you don't have somebody sign some crap through a shirt. Who does that?
Your brother.
Yeah, I doubt this thing would have held up in court anyway. Wait, why am I doing the same thing? As long as it deletes...
Just put it on the floor and just let it burn.
Is that what a firefighter would say?
Well, then we can stomp it out before it gets too hazardous.
I'm getting advice from somebody who throws smoke grenades.
Yeah. I'm just going to see that guy.
Oh, God!
Dude, you gotta pay attention when you have fire in your head.
There's no way that holds up in court, bro. You're welcome.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Actually, make you shake your hand for that. I appreciate that.
Thank you, dude. I prefer you keep two hands on the camera. Did you notice anything different?
You're shorter.
Come on, bro. No, legit. Every chair is made for somebody who's like 5'8". This is like, my feet touch the floor, as you can see, and I have back support, so I'm not like gonna be like a crooked old man. But actually, you can move this out of here anymore. I don't want it. The seat's cushioned.
Take the camera, then.
I mean, you could do both at the same time, Swift. It's not that hard. But guys, I just want you to know, watch where you're going with that. I just want you guys to know that, yeah.
Why is there a tent at the end of your driveway?
There's not.
There is.
Huh? What are you talking about?
That at the end of your driveway over there?
What the heck is that?
It's a tent.
Did you put that there?
Does it look like I put that there? I've been with you the whole time.
What's going on? Was there a tent there when you pulled in here earlier?
Yeah.
Is this a prank?
Why would I be pranking you?
Dude, what if this is like a fan? Maybe because the book's out now? Dude, you know what it looks like?
It looks like freaking the tent from Lance Stewart's.
Is this Lance?
Lance!
I hear something.
I don't hear. It all hears rain. Lance!
You only hear it's not mumble.
Be quiet.
For legal purposes.
What are you doing?
I'm just camping out here, dude. It's the launch party. It's like GameStop launch party.
Oh my god.
It's a digital launch. How's it digital? You can buy it at Barnes & Noble. It's a physical copy.
It wasn't actually a party. There's no launch. We're just launching it. That's when it's public. That's when it's going.
Guys,
see, online.
This is what I'm dealing with, right? He promises me a golden
ticket.
Don't
film me. You made me look like the bad guy, Boogie.
He promises me a golden ticket.
What are you doing?
Boogie. Where's the launch party? Where is everybody?
How are you here?
I got on a plane, Jesse. It's easy.
You got on a plane?
I got on a plane. It's not a big deal.
By yourself?
Yes, by myself, Jesse.
You have lost it, bro.
How have I lost it?
Is there something...
Guys, I have to deal with this. I'm putting...
Thank you. Please. Is there something I can help you with?
Yeah, my graphic novel, man. Like, I want to come in. Let's hang out.
I told you I would send you one, okay?
No, you said golden ticket. Golden ticket. Golden ticket. Invite to the factory.
I was saying...
Okay? That's the factory, Willy Wonka. Now let me
in. And there's a gate blocking you out of the factory.
Why?
You're not allowed
to...
Because you didn't get the golden ticket.
Look, you promised it to me at Disneyland.
Okay. To be fair, you crushed me.
To be fair,
you crushed me.
I took you to Disney the next day. I paid for your ticket to the Game Awards.
You suffocated somebody. You misaligning my spine and ribcage.
I made it up to you.
And then Disney makes it better.
Disney, the Guardian of the Galaxy, right? Straighten your back.
You sound like Michael Jackson. You do stuff with the kid and then take him to Never Ever Land Ranch.
Don't compare me
to that.
No. Don't compare me to that.
You're just
been on
my property.
I've been friends for 2 or 3 years. Jesse, I just want my book.
Send it to you in the mail, dude.
No,
just like the rest.
You got him in there. Jesse, you got him in there. Look, right there. Right there. That's the factory.
My dad.
Let's go.
Look, my dad is in there, dude.
I always want to meet him. Come on.
You notice that nobody else is here. Nobody's waiting outside the gates.
Why?
Even the most diehard.
Why not?
Because they're patient and getting in the mail.
That's because they're not a good friend like me. I'm putting this on my channel. I'm going to help you sell your book, okay? Who else is doing that? What are you doing, friends? Your little friend, Lance Stewart? Where's Lance? Huh? Where's Lance? Is he in the factory?
What is Lance?
Hey, Lance! Hey, Lance, come on out! I just wanted to meet you, Lance! I want to eat your candy wall!
What is this actually about? Why are you bringing up Landstorm, bro?
Because I know you're better friends with him. I bet you're returning his phone calls. I bet you're talking to him.
Oh my god.
I bet
you're talking to
him. But he had to grab a Golden Ticket one, didn't he?
No, I don't look.
I had to come all the way here.
Guess
he
what?
Gets a Golden
guess
Ticket what? All the time.
I don't have them. They're gone. Bull. They're shipped out. They're shipped Bull. Out. They're shipped out.
Bull.
No, not Bull.
You can buy it at Barnes & Nobles, okay? I know you can
go to Barnes & Nobles and get it then.
No, because that's not going to be the signed copy. That's not going to be the Golden Ticket version. That's not going to be the version signed.
I only said that so you would stop freaking me out, bro.
Jesse. We're not freaking you out.
My dad sees another YouTuber.
Are we freaking you out? I don't want to freak you out.
Are we freaking out? Who's we? Who is we?
Jesse, you know what I mean. Like, the camera. It was Swift. I'm talking about Swift. We.
Dude, look, I'm going to tell you this. My dad finds out another YouTuber is here when I'm being kicked out of his place in 1 month. If he finds out another YouTuber.
Love it. He's going to love it.
He does not want anything to do with this book. The fact that you, another YouTuber, are here for the book.
Jesse, he's going to love
you got
it.
A few hours.
Get along. Look, like crazy.
I know things
crazy
take longer
crazy.
For you,
crazy
bro.
Loves crazy.
I'll give you a few hours to get this off here. My dad sees you out here. If I even see you
look,
out
I'm
here.
Gonna I'm going to meet him. Okay. Number one, there will be a copy
you
of the book.
You and me, my
there
dad.
There will be copies of the book. I might have to harass the UPS man on his way to the door. I will do that. Okay?
Wow.
Secondly, you
well,
just kicked me off of this property. This is public
this
property.
Is our
driveway is
because
public
it's
property.
Ridgeway House is public
gate.
Property because
I'm
in the
gate is public property. I know that by watching fan videos. I know that by watching Juggy videos. I know
do
that.
Not talk to the Juggies.
No, I can stay
Boogie,
right here.
You're gonna get that tag
until I get my book, until I get invited in, until I get a golden ticket. And you know, we deserve our golden ticket.
This is a protest.
Stop getting
I'm not getting a book, Boogie. I don't have it, even if I did, you would not.
This is not how you do it. I know you got caught in there. Where's my golden ticket? Where's my golden ticket?
Bug.
I ain't got nobody for Christmas. I ain't got nowhere to go. You know what? I'll be right here till Christmas Day if I have to be. Okay? Because you know what?
Okay.
I only want one thing for Christmas.
Okay.
Psycho Series Graphic Novel.
Boogie, I'm going to get real for a second. Bro.
What?
I'm going to get real.
What?
You understand?
What?
If I think I know what you're doing here. You
what?
Think you're getting a little crazy, right? I know
what?
You're obsessed with the series and everything. You think you're doing a little Eagles Landing stuff here, trying to get in my face. Bro. It ain't gonna be how you get what you want.
Yes, it is. I
right.
wrote that book. I gave you the script. Is my name even on the book? Where's my proceeds?
I don't need your. I don't need.
I raised my proceeds. Then let me read it.
I write
then
my
let me
book.
Read it. You let me read it, so I know it's not the story I gave you, Jesse.
Stop.
You
know
let
how,
me read it.
You know how creative I am, Boog.
I will be here till Christmas. Do you understand that? I will be here every day.
You didn't download you that. Because how?
Get your graphic no.
Are you done?
Ain't got nothing on me.
You got a few hours, bro.
Oh, you
I'll
haven't seen him in the past couple of days.
Amazon Prime is 2 days shipping, bro.
Bill, give me my novel.
So let's just get back inside.
I'm locking the door. I ain't Willy Wonka, bro. Lance's, he's got the candy.
Johnny Depp's version of Willy Wonka to me.
Go f*** yourself for that.
Bro, I think you're sleeping over tonight because I don't want you driving out that driveway and that's still there. And I'll tell you right now, we're locking all these doors. I don't care if I got, I don't even care if I got books on books, dude. I feel like I'm about to hide these bad boys. Boogie's literally camping outside my gate. What the actual is going on right now? This man's lost it, dude. I don't know if once you lose food as a crutch, and then you just lose your mind. Oh my god, that's in here. Oh my, you gotta clean that up, dude.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm gonna give you the camera, dude, while I start back, it's staying soaked.
Joey's, we're gonna close this video off because I need time to figure out what to do right now. I don't have the best relationship with the police, but I feel like I might have to call them up on this one. I know them on. I know their number. All right, Joey, you can buy the graphic novel online. Do not come to the house like some people. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. We're gonna link in the description. Drop some likes on this video if you enjoyed it. And good news is we're out of those deals.
That's great
so we can
news.
Keep our money. That is incredible news, bro. All right, kids, let go of death, and don't forget, keep it frigid. I swear, if this guy's still out here, bro, you better be freaking cleaning this town up. There's no way he lasted the night out there.
All right. Wait, what? Anyways, that's the end of this video. Stay tuned for the next one.